हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्रोफेसर दत्तू पटेल। लास्ट लेक्चर वी लर्न अबाउट यूनिट नंबर 1, वेक्टर कैलकुलस, डाइवर्जेंस, कर्ल, ग्रेडियंट, डायरेक्शनल डेरिवेटिव एंड एग्जांपल्स ऑफ दिस ऑल थिंग्स। टुडेस सेशन वी लर्न स्केलर पोटेंशियल फंक्शन विच इज इंडिकेटेड बाय फाई। इफ एफ वायर इक्वल टू ग्रेड फाई इक्वल टू lambda phi and curl f bar equal to del cross f bar equal to 0, then the vector field f bar is said to be conservative field and phi is called scalar potential function. Let us be easily understand with one counter example. Example is f bar equal to 2xyz I cap plus x square z plus 2y j cap plus x square y k cap is irrotational and find scalar potential function phi such that f bar equal to grad phi. In this example, first we find irrotational function f bar. Is a irrotational means curl f bar equal to del cross f bar and answer must be 0. Then we can say that given vector function is irrotational as well as conservative field. Here I cap, j cap, k cap, del by del x, del by del y, del by del z, that is indicated by f1, that is indicated by f2, this term indicated by f3, then f1 which is 2xyz, here x square z plus 2y and here x square y, then expand the determinant del by del y x square y minus del by del z x square z plus 2y minus j cap del by del x square y minus del by del z 2xyz plus k cap del by del x square z plus 2y minus del by del y 2xyz. Here I cap derivative with respect to y, then we get x square, derivative with respect to z, then minus x square, 2y which is constant, minus j cap with respect to x, then 2xy, with respect to z, then minus 2xy, plus k cap, with respect to x, then 2xz, with respect to y, minus 2xz. Each and every terms are positive and negative term, then each and every terms are cancel out, then we get I0, J0 and K0 equal to 0 vector. Hence, f bar is a irrotational or conservative vector field. Now, if f bar is a conservative as well as irrotational vector field, then we find scalar potential function. If it is rotational, then we cannot find scalar potential function. Then we can find scalar potential function such that f bar equal to grad phi. Then we have
एफ बार इक्वल टू अवर इक्वेशन 2xyz प्लस x स्क्वायर z प्लस 2yj कैप हियर i कैप हियर i j एंड k दैट इज इंडिकेट ऑफ डिरेक्शन ऑफ x एक्सिस y एक्सिस एंड z एक्सिस प्लस x स्क्वायर y k कैप इक्वल टू ग्रेड 5 इक्वल टू नेबला 5 formula of that then I cap del phi by del x plus j cap del phi by del y plus k cap del phi by del z. Now equating the coefficients equating the directions I j and k cap both sides, then we get del phi by del x equal to 2xyz del phi by del y, that is the phi, del phi by del y equal to x square z plus 2y and del phi by del z equal to x square y. That is our equation number 1, 2 and 3. Now we find scalar potential function, then integrate equation number 1 with respect to x, integrate equation number 2 with respect to y, then integrate equation number 3 with respect to z. Then integrate equation number 1, 2, 3 with respect to x, y and z. Then in first equation with respect to x, then phi equal to derivative integrating constant, sorry, cancel out, with respect to x then x square by 2 which is cancel out, then x, y, z plus integrating constant f1 we integrate with respect to x, then constant in terms of y and z. Then integrating second equation with respect to y, derivative integrating cancel out with respect to y, then here x square by 2 to cancel, x square with respect to y, then yz plus 2y square by 2, then only y square plus integrating constant f2, here we integrate with respect to y, then constant in terms of x and z, again integrating with respect to z, then phi equal to x square y z plus f3 with respect to z, then f1, f2, f3 are integrating constant in terms of x and y. Then final scalar potential function is then last three equations, first, second and third. Here x square y z, here again x square y z, and this term also x square y z. This three term has x square y z present. Then whatever the term which is present in these three equation, consider as a union form. Then we write final scalar potential function A is equal to x square y z. We consider these three equation as a union form, not an addition form. If you add, then here multiply with 3, but we cannot consider as a 3, that is a union form. Then we may only we write x square y z and x square y z only single time. This one is constant, this one is constant, this one is also constant. The remaining term which is y square, then plus y square plus remaining in terms of x, y, z form term is not present, only constant term present, and f1 plus f2 plus f3, then combining constant common which is c, that is our scalar potential function phi. In this example, first we find curl f bar equal to 0. If curl f bar equal to 0, then we find scalar potential function. Now f bar is the irrotational or conservative vector field, then we can find scalar potential function such that f bar equal to grad phi. Substitutes the equation of f bar, and here the formula of gradient, sorry, formula of grad phi, that I del phi by del x plus j del phi by del y plus k del phi by del z, and equating the coefficient both sides, then we get this three equation. Now integrate this three equation with respect to x, with respect to y, with respect to z. Then remaining this three equation consider as a union form. Then we get phi scalar potential function, which is x square y z plus y square plus c. Let's start with another example. Next example is f bar equal to y sin z minus sin x I cap x sin z plus 2yz j cap plus xy cos z plus y square k y sin z minus sin x sin z plus 2yz xy cos z plus y square. If f bar is a conservative field, and prove that f bar is a conservative field, and find scalar potential function phi such that f bar equal to grad phi, then first f bar is a conservative field, then we find curl f bar here f1, which is y sin z minus sin x, f2, which is x sin z plus 2yz, and f3, which is xy cos z plus y square. Then here I cap with respect to y derivative, then x cos z plus 2y, with respect to z derivative, and derivative of sine which is cos, and x cos z with respect to z, then minus 2y minus j cap, derivative with respect to x, then y cos z, derivative with respect to z, then minus y cos z plus k cap, derivative with respect to x, then sin z minus derivative with respect to y, then sin z. Here sin z cancel, y cos z cancel, this all the terms are cancel out. Then we get I0 minus J0 plus K0 equal to 0 vector. Means F bar is a irrotational vector field. F bar is a irrotational vector field as well as conservative vector field. Then we can find scalar potential function phi such that F bar equal to grad phi. Here F bar equal to, in this equation, y sin z minus sin x I cap plus x sin z plus 2yz j cap plus xy cos z plus y square k cap equal to I del phi by del x j del phi by del x. Now equating the coefficients, equating the directions I, J and K cap, then we get del phi by del x equal to y sin z minus sin x. Second, del phi by del y equal to x sin z plus 2yz. And third, del phi by del z equal to xy cos z plus y square. That is our equation number 1, 2 and 3. Now, we find scalar potential function phi, then integrate equation number 1 with respect to x, second equation with respect to y, and third equation with respect to z. Integrate with respect to x, y, z in equation number 1, 2 and 3, and we get then first equation derivative integrating cancel out equal to xy sin z minus integration of sin which is cos x plus f1 yz. That is integrating constant. Integrating with respect to y, then xy sin z with respect to y, then y square z plus integrating constant F2 xz. Integrating with respect to z, then xy sin z plus y square z plus integrating constant F3 xy. Now we find scalar potential function phi. Then consider these three equations as a union form, means x, y, sin, z present in three equations, then consider as a only single terms, plus cos x only present only single term, then only cos x, plus y square z which is present in these two terms, then also consider as a single times, and f1 plus f2 plus f3, these three are constant, then combining the constant as a C. Clear? Next example. F bar equal to x square
plus xy square I cap
plus
y square plus x square y j cap.
In this vector function, only 2D direction z was not present, and direction of z which is also absent means consider as a zero.
Okay.
Then first f bar equal to del cross f bar. I just given to the hint, try yourself this example and find scalar potential function. Here del y del x, del y del y, del y del z. Z term which is considered as a zero. That is our f1, here f2 and f3 which is zero. And answer must be zero. Then f bar is a scalar, f bar is a conservative field as well as irrotational vector field. Then find scalar potential function f bar equal to grad phi equal to del phi. We consider only two equation. Third one is zero. Then only union of these two equation. This example try as a yourself. Another example also try yourself. F bar equal to 6xy plus z cube I cap plus 3x square minus j z plus 3xz square minus y square k cap minus y square. This example as a homework. This example also as a homework. Try yourself. If you have any doubts regarding this topic, then feel free contact me. Thank you so much for listening this video.